Silencerco Sparrow 22 long rifle suppressor with a AR-15 spacer from silencerresearch.com on a Smith & Wesson M&P15-22. I'm be shooting two mags. One's half full with CCI subsonic and the other's full with Remington subsonic. Target is a Duracell swing target with a very shot up bulletproof vest behind it, an archery target, and a AR-500 steel armor plate behind that archery target, and about 1,000 meters of wood line. Very safe.